12 bore wells sunk over 6 years in an 8-hectare piece of land. Each bore well failed, and water scarcity seemed to be the end of Vijay Kedia's horticulture dreams. Undeterred, he looked for ways to combat the issue and found one, the Kedia farm pattern. Patented by the Government of India, the KFP is a revolutionary rainwater harvesting technique. When implemented, the method allows for 80% of rainwater to be saved, as opposed to the normal 18%. The method has solved all of this farmer's water problems, and he shares his expertise with others so they may benefit as well. His Aurangabad farm is a testament to the grit and determination of a single individual. Please welcome Vijay Kedia.
Severe drought in its history. A year back, news was there about Kaveri water dispute between Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. Monsoon will be over in another 3 or 4 months. Are we sure that there won't be another drought in next summer? Is there any solution? Monsoon is becoming unreliable day by day. Water crisis is a man-made solution. There has to be a man-made, water crisis is made by man. It's a man-made crisis, and there has to be a man-made solution. Can there be a solution? Yes, there is a solution, and I'll take you the journey of that solution. World's only solution for water after rain is underground rainwater harvesting. Where do we need water for agriculture? We need water in the root zone of the plants, that is about 2 feet to 10 feet below soil. There's a zone from where a plant takes their food and water. In which form we need the water? We need it as soil moisture. But presently, where are we storing our rainwater? We are storing it above surface, in the farm ponds, or we are storing the wells or bore wells, which are much, much below 10 feet zone. So the cause of water crisis in South India or anywhere in India is that there are mainly 3 sources of water. One is rainwater, second is river water, and third is groundwater. But rain is the primary source of water, and it is unreliable. Either it does not rain, or it rains so low that no water flows on the ground, or it flows so heavily, it rains so heavily that within 10 minutes, water goes out of the field of a farmer. So, storage of water has to be done after rains. When water demand cannot be made from these other 2 sources, that is river and well, we face a crisis. River water, due to limited storage of dams. See, ultimately, when it rains in monsoon, the water which you need after monsoon from the river has to be stored in some other dam. And the storage capacity being limited, and there are so many stakeholders, it creates a riparian conflict between 2 states or 2 villages or 2 districts. Groundwater, due to over-exploitation, water tables are going down and down and down, and it has gone up to 1,000 feet below now. And there is no water in the wells even for drinking. Rainwater crisis is due to only one reason. Each 1 hectare land receives 75 lakh liter rainwater from the sky in our average rainfall of 75 centimeter. But hardly 5% water enters in the ground to increase your groundwater, and there's the main cause of your water crisis in the world. This Kedia farm pattern which I will be talking about, it's a patented method. It's a low cost and permanent solution of harvesting rainwater underground in each individual farmer's land. It's a single solution to depleting groundwater table, unreliable monsoon, and even if there's low rainfall, a farmer will not face water crisis. In a generation farm, and you can provide drinking water to villages also. Now, just as a proof, see these four photographs. These are the photographs of the wells in drought of 2009, then 2012, consecutive drought of 2014 and 2015. If this much water you can save and see in your wells of the farms or villages, you can face any sort of water crisis and drought. My introduction in paper, in the leaflet has been given as, I had a water crisis in my farm where I dug 12 boreholes in 1990, about 27 years back. And by 96, that is within 6 years, I lost all my trees due to water crisis. There are tamarind, mango, sweet corn, all those plants, custard apple, everything was lost. Though I had 12 boreholes and 2 wells. That was the time when I decided to resign and retire from my active business and I went into search of water. Today, you see the farm, this 20-acre farm is having 4,000 trees without any supportive irrigation, and well is full of water. On 27th March of 2016, that is after 2 consecutive drought and 10 months after monsoon, just before new monsoon of 2016. It's only because I have recharged water, I have harvested water, not in farm pond, not in dam, not in well, but in the belly of Mother Earth, which is the proper place of harvesting rainwater. It can be done by anyone. Now, this is a technical thing. I don't want to go in this next one. Now, present sources of water. Why you are facing crisis? Well or borewell, water will come into the well only if there is sufficient water underground, which is not there. And wells need deepening every 3 to 5 years. Borewells are dry up to 1,000 feet. Farm pond, it cannot again provide you a permanent solution because there is a limited storage capacity and the life of a farm pond is hardly 5 to 10 years and it eats into your productive land. Dams and canal, no dams can be made now, and cost of irrigation through dams and canal is 8 to 10 lakhs rupees per hectare, which is impossible to do it now. But rainwater is a secure source of water if harvested underground. Various methods of rainwater harvesting and water conservation. You can do direct recharging of well. You can have farm ponds or you can recharge water underground. Now this is slightly theory, but you can understand. The left hand photograph, if you see, we receive rains, but whenever it rains in the monsoon, as per Central Groundwater Board, almost 80 to 90% water is lost from our field at evaporation and runoff. 50 to 55% water flows out as runoff and 30 to 35% water is lost at evaporation. Hardly 5% water enters in the ground which recharges your groundwater well. And 10% is stored as soil moisture which is lost after monsoon is over. Now how much water do we need for agriculture? We need about 30 lakh liter water for taking 2 crops as per NABARD in 1 hectare land, and each hectare land receives about 75 lakh liter water. So where can we store it? We can't store it in a pond. and